passed down to you by Cuauhtémoc, Jaguar Warrior of Tenochtitlan. Another omen. The lake around the great city of Tenochtitlan rose and boiled. It foamed until it washed against the houses of the city, sweeping many of them into the lake. I accompanied our dignitaries to meet with the new arrivals. We journeyed towards the coast, through the lands of our enemies, the Tlaxcala. When we emerged from the forest, the strangers welcomed us, although they kept their weapons nearby. I told them that we were Aztecs, representatives of the great Montezuma. Their leader said that his people were Spanish, and he named himself Cortés, although he seemed pleased when we referred to him as Quetzalcoatl. Although their armor and animals seem otherworldly, they did not seem like gods to me. We presented Cortés gifts of finest cotton and plumes of bird feathers, but he seemed more interested in the gold ornaments. He asked again and again if there was more gold to be found in Tenochtitlan. By now, Cortés had advanced all the way to the lands of the Tlaxcala. There was initial warfare made between Tlaxcala and the Spanish. However, when Cortés heard stories about the size of Tenochtitlan and the numbers of our brave Aztec warriors, he suggested that the Spanish and Tlaxcala join forces and attack the Aztecs.
We do not know the intentions of these Spanish arrivals. For now, our enemies are the Tlaxcala.
Comanche Sagonane.
But ne. Axe. Sagonan.
J.
Axe. Sagonan.
Heck.
Ku, ku, ok, 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 bantel one. Bantel one. Ok. Ok, 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 Junke, Bantel One, ok, ku, Bantel One, ku, ku, Bantel One, Bantel One, ok. Ku Bantelwon. Ok Bantelwon. Ku Bantelwon. Ku Bantelwon. Ok.
But nay.
Ach, zack.
Ach, zack. Ok. Ach, zack.
Het. Ach, zack.
But nay. Aksak. Jay. Aksak.
Jonke.
But nay. Aksak. Aksi. Bantelwon. Sekonan.
Het Bantelwon. Aksak. Aksak.
Bantelwon. Aksak.
Ok. Ku. Ok.
Sak. Unane. Thank you.
Bantelwon.
Akse. Aksak.
Bantelwon.
Akse.
Bant ku. Walk. Who? Bunt. Walk. Who? Bantelwon. Ku. Kumante. Ok. Jonke. Kumante. 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 Ok. Kumante. Jebio. Ok. Ok. Kumante.
Bantelwon.
Zack. Unani.
Ok. Ku. Jebio. Ok.
But ne. Aksak.
Bant ne. Jonke. Ku. Ku. Jonke.
Tell what?
Comante? Bantel one. Comante? Junke.
Tell one. Sakona.
Bantel one. Jebio. Bantel one. Ku. Bantel one. Oh, ku.
Come on, ku. Bantel one. Bantel one. Sakona. Aksak.
Wok. Ku.
Binchan.
Okay.
Bantel one. Aksak. Aksi, sakunan.
Jebio, kumantse. Kumantse, ku. Bantu, kumantse. Kumantse.
Oha!
Je.
Ku, ik, bantelwu.
Kek. Ach, zack.
Sakuna.
Bandi. Bantelu.
Thank you.
Spanish armies are dangerous because of the beasts they ride into battle. If we could capture these animals, then the Spanish would be much less of a threat. This is the pen where we will corral the captured Spanish horses.
Ok, cool. Bantelwon.
Jay? Heck? Bantelwon. Bantne.
Ach, zack.
Ok. Ku. Junke. Ku. Bantelwon. Ok, ik ho. Bantelwon. Ku. Ok. Bantelwon. Bantelwon. Ok. Junke. Komantze. Bantelwon. Bantelwon. Komandze, Bantelwon. Okay.
Bantelwon. Jebiok. Bantze, Jebiok.
We have captured 10 Spanish horses. We are halfway to our goal.
Bantelwon. Junkie. Umantze. Jebio.
Now that we have all of the Spanish forces, they will be unable to send their deadly knights and conquistadors into battle. We have defeated the Tlaxcalans and slowed the Spanish advance. But I fear the final confrontation. It is here that the Spanish sank their own transports to prove their determination.